of YouTube, welcome to today's video. Today's video on where my internet friends is to do the music tag. I got some questions from two different music tags I came across. Well, the old school music tag I did in like 2014. But then I called when I did a video on that, and then I added some other music tag I found, so I added some of those questions in. And you know these on Instagram, everybody did when I was in quarantine, music challenge things. I got some questions, ideas from that as well, so there's only like probably like one or two that I actually came up with myself. Anyway, let's get into it. I thought it'd be fun. Number one, what's your favourite band slash artist at the moment? At the moment, that's my favourite band at the moment, yeah. What's one band you always come back to? A band I always come back to is like Green Day, Bring Me the Horizon. I sometimes go back to them because they were my favourite band in 2014, but nowadays they're not, but I still like their music. I go back to some of the older bands I used to listen to sometimes, so to be fair, like All Time Low, I go back to their older music occasionally, so there's quite a few of bands I still go back to. Stuff like Ghost Town I used to listen to, I don't really go back to them because I don't really like them these days. I don't know, there's some bands I won't listen to that I used to listen to, but some bands and songs I used to listen to I will go back to listen to. Sometimes I go back to like listening to Victoria Justice and that. Because number three, what's your favourite movie soundtrack? Probably Bohemian Raspberry, or however you say it, I remember that was in Suicide Squad, and then it was at the end, was like Heathens by 21 Pilots and that. And I was like, oh yes, 21 Pilots, because they were like my favourite band at the time, but probably that, I don't know. Number four, what's the most embarrassing music in your music library? It did say iTunes originally, but I changed it to music library because a lot of us on the cloud probably have Android or use Spotify or something else. Now I've got to go into my awesome music players because there's some embarrassing music in there, but I just haven't been there for throwback. Half of these songs in my awesome music playlist you wouldn't expect me to like. Like, some people are shocked if I listen to something other than like metal and rock. Number five, what's the most played songs in your music library? I use YouTube Music, so like, I don't know, how do you check that? Last play comes up, like what I last listened to, but I'll just tell you my last played. Okay, apparently Birthday was my last played. Birthday by Anna Mary. I was just like listening to it, so coming across it on TikTok, and my birthday's coming up, so like Internet Party 95. I was just finally typing in Internet Party when I was saying not really. Internet Friends. I wouldn't listen to that. Oh, Live It Up, yeah. That's what I actually really like. I was just like thinking, Live It Up and Stay Up Late, and I was just typed in and that. Number six. What's a good throwback song in your opinion? Okay, I've got a load. I'm probably gonna pick from 2010 because I love 2010 music. Here's a good throwback song, which I almost so close used this for the 3.0 Internet. Wear and Tech Fans trailer. It was so close, I almost did, but I ended up using Tonight by Hot Shower, which that's also a good throwback song. Number seven, have you been to a concert? Yeah, I've been to quite a few concerts. Number eight, what's your favourite concert you've ever been to? Probably that Blink-182 concert in 2017. Oh, it's so fun. I definitely 100% see him again. Who is the most underrated artist in your opinion? Twist, I guess? I don't know. I like the song Sad Girls Club by her, but you gotta be cute. I think like one of her songs from off on a YouTube advert, and it was like, oh, you're listening. I'm like, oh my god, this sounds alright. I'm gonna check out her other music. If you're into like Melanie Martinez and that, you might be into her music. She's got that kind of vibe, I guess. Oh my god, I think I'm anxious. Heart is like a little cactus. Got you up on screens again. How is everyone so zen? Oh my god, I think I'm anxious. Oh my god, Equal Idiots. Yeah, they're like a rock band, but they're like really underrated. Like, especially Put Your Head in the Ground is like my favorite song by them. Yeah, that's all I can think of. There's probably more that I like, but thinking of them on the spot, I guess. Number 10, What is your favourite song lyric? Oh my god. I like the ones that say I listen to the punk rock. That's one of them, Blink-182. Maybe we'll just go with that because that's what's coming to mind, okay? Number 11, a song that describes you. I'm always bad when it comes to things like that. Living my best life. I've got songs that relate to my situations and stuff that I listen to when it relates to that situation. I might just listen to that song a lot. Your album, am I right? Yes, I guess that. That kind of describes me, when it describes my sexuality, and that's part of who I am. So like, all the bi-romantic asexual songs, but love that. But yeah, I'll go with that, asexual anthem. Right, it's called A-OK and Ace and A-Ro anthem. So it's an aromantic anthem as well, and it's an aromantic song, which I actually love. Describes my sexuality perfectly well. A song that's stuck in your head. Stuck in your head. That song just got stuck in my head now. Number 13, what songs make you happy? Good old 2010 throwback songs. Let's play it through. It's not just that, but they make me happy. Probably the reverse songs. A lot of them can make me happy. I don't know, I just can't think of this. Like, I'm legit looking for, could it be you? Can't stop this feeling inside my bones. You wouldn't think I'd like that song, but I just kind of started liking it because Sociables, they didn't make me like it, but it just grew on me over time. I like a punk rock chick with hair just like Rihanna, like a go-go. You know what other song makes me happy? No Fun song by Ricky Dillon. It's probably like the only Ricky Dillon song I actually like, but and Not in the Afternoon. Songs. A song that makes you calm. A lot of my bands, like Panic at Disco and 21 Pilots, I guess, and like Blink-182 can calm me down. But let me try and find an actual calm song. But yeah, any song that like calms me down, it's probably just like anything. Like, sometimes I can legit go to like heavy music and it'll calm me down, but like make me calm. I don't know any specific songs, I just listen to whatever I felt like, I guess. Number 15, what is a song you like with no words? Okay, Pure Imagination Remix. That's one song I like with no words. So chill. Next question, 16. Do you like any K-pop / J-pop bands? If so, who? I used to be really into like baby metal, but I haven't listened to them in ages. I tried getting into Japanese music and K-pop, and well, I tried listening to K-pop, but it's not for me. I like this K-metal song though. That's Korean and I like that. I remember the first time this was like, holy shit, way better than K-pop. But some anime intros and that sound cute, but like it's not really, I don't know, I don't really watch a lot of anime and stuff these days, so I don't really listen to like Japanese music. Though I did try to get into it the one point. I don't hate the idea of them, they're cool and all, but they're just not for me, I would say. What is one song you like that is in another language? I really pretty much just said Crash by Crash Day. Korean metal, even though I probably listen to more English music than other languages, but I don't hate the idea of music in other languages. Song that helps you sleep. It's called Bath with a Heart Symbol. Here it is. Like, when I can't sleep or I'm just like overthinking or whatever, I always play this, especially if I'm trying to sleep and I'm just like, you know, overthinking about if I'm going through a lot of shit. It always like, well, it helps somewhat, and if I really struggle in sleep, I try to play things like this, or from. I'm gonna go now, so I hope you enjoyed this video. It's week gonna be my birthday. It's crazy. I'm gonna have a birthday week and wear headphones. My birthday week. Yeah, I'm gonna end this vlog here, so I hope you enjoyed it. Music tag questions in the description. Okay, I'm gonna end this video here, so I hope you enjoyed it. Bye, guys.